This video further disproves the maximization on expected utility. This is a cardinal utility function of a worker with respect to effort, and it is a negative function. Any point on this connecting line forms an expected utility. Expected utility is a constant, so no maximization can be derived. Maximum expected utility, if any, must be a corner solution, but there is no tangency or first order condition like this.